She might have been lurking with that ice.
Stay tuned.